under 6 minutes to go in the first. And the Caps change as Tanev goes back for the puck. Checked by Mikhail Dubrovsky and now hit along the boards by Chimera. Sestito trying to get the puck out. Ward has it on the right wing. Joel Ward throws one through the crease up the far side. Nate Schmidt to the right point to Green. He risks one on goal. Luongo the same knock up through him. Luongo got a piece of it, but it's through him and into the goal, and the Caps tie the game at one.
Well, John Tortorella shaking his head. Canucks had a chance to get that out of your own zone, and you're scrambling a little bit. Tom Sestito had a chance to get it out right there and couldn't get it out. Joel Ward keeps it in. The shot goes all the way around, and now the Canucks still in trouble when they could have had it out. And the long wrist shot is tipped twice, and Jason Chimera is the second one. Joel Ward tipped it originally. Well, I don't know whether Chimera got it at all.